Okay, so we will continue. The second sum. What is the second sum? A is a subset of D. So, as I said that one, here which is smaller? A is smaller. And which is bigger? D is bigger. Because the mouth is opened towards the D. So, you have to see this A set is a small set. All the elements of set A is in D. We have to check. So, what are the elements of A? A, B, C, D, E. Okay. So, we have to see all these elements are in D. So, first of all, A. A is here in D. Okay. B. Is B there in D? It is not at all there. So, no need for you to see the other elements. If one element is not there also, you are not, that is not a subset of the given set. Okay. So, here you write answer false. Reason, see, we didn't check it other elements and all. In the before sum, only two elements, so we have seen that one. So, here, maybe other elements may be there or may not be there. So, what we will write it, general statement we will write it. That is, all the elements, what you have to write? All the elements of which set? This A. This set A is not in set D. Okay, children, all the elements. This is a reason if it is false. Okay, next. So, in the first sum also, you can write it. All the elements of set C are not in set B. You can write it like this. Now, coming to the third one. What is the third one? D is a subset of B. So, which is a smaller set now? D. We have to check all the elements of D are in B. So, take it D. What is the element? A. What set we want to see? B. So, you see in B, first element of D is A. Is it in B? Is it in B, children? No. So, it is false. So, you can write it as false. Reason what you will write? All the elements of set D, the first one. If you want, you can write set D or this one. Set D, all the elements means you have to write it R, children. Here also you change it R. All the elements of set D are not in set B. Okay, children? Clear? We will do the fourth one. What is the fourth one? D is a subset of A. D is a subset of A. So, which is the smallest set? First one, that is D. And bigger set is A. So, from D to A, we have to see. So, what is the first element in D? A. What set we want to see? A. So, A, this element A, is in A? Yes, it is there. Then, what is the next element? E. So, here E, is this E in A? Yes, it is there. We don't bother about the other elements. Okay. If so many people are in a house also, in our friend's house, we will be closely related to our friend only. If my friend is there in their house, then I am so happy. I am not worrying about other people. Whether his, whether her, this one, her friend is there in the, this one or not house, or father is there or mother is there, I am not worrying about that one. Whether my friend is there, it's okay for me. So, in the same way, you don't worry about other extra elements in the bigger set. Your aim is the smaller set ka elements, all the elements should be in the bigger set. That's all. So, clear, children? Once again, the elements of D are A and E. This A is in bigger set A, E is in bigger set A. So, it is true. So, what we will write the answer? True. So, what we will be writing? All the elements of set D are in set A. Is it clear, children? So, this is the only statement you keep it. So, here, the first sum also, which element is not there we are writing. So, instead of that one, all the elements of set C are not in set B. Like that also you can write it. Keep it in any one way. So, the fifth one. Check in the fifth one. What is the sum? B is a subset of A. So, which is a smaller set? B. Which is a bigger set? A. So, which elements we have to see? From A we have to see? No. We have to see all the elements of B or in A or not. So, elements of B. C. C is here in A? Yes, it is there. D. D is there in A? Yes. E is there in A? Yes. But F is there in A? No. Is it clear? This F is not in A. So, you are going to say that one. It is a false statement. Reason what you can write it. Here only one element we know. So, particularly if you know, you can write that one. Or otherwise, all the elements of B are not in set A. So, only statement you write. All the elements of set B are not in set A. If you want particularly, you can write which is the element is not there. That means the element F is not in A. Like that also we can write it. But any one you practice, children. Okay? Then, sixth question. C is a subset of A. Which is a smaller set? C. Which is a bigger set? A. So, C elements. B. B is there in A? Yes. D is there in A? Yes. So, all the elements are there. So, is it a subset or not? Yes, it is a subset. So, true. So, reason what you will write? All the elements of set C are in set A. Clear, children? Are you clear? Is it clear, children? Understood? Really? Yes. So, we will continue in the next class. Okay, children? Thank you. If homeworks I am giving, from problems that I will see, if there is that, I will give the homeworks. Or otherwise, no. Thank you. We will meet in next class.